Okay, this is our dessert bar, and she's going to show you the craft that we did, the peppermint candy tree. And we just took a styrofoam cone that we got from Dollar Tree. These peppermint candies, the gumdrops, they were all from the Dollar Tree. We took a glue gun and glue gunned each individual candy onto there in the spaces that were not large enough for one peppermint candy. We just broke off the peppermint candy with our teeth and got that on there, and it's on top of a glass with ornaments in it. And the nutcracker I got from Marshall's, and they're candy, kind of candy guys. See the peppermint candy on his clothes, the candy cane, and then I guess that's kind of candy stripe box on his head, maybe a gumdrop on his hat. And then on this one, he has a cupcake on his head, little peppermint candies. I thought that was so cute. And then for the cupcakes here, we got these red velvet cupcakes from Walmart, the cupcake topper that says Happy Holidays, and these gummy penguin and reindeer. Those were all from Walmart. Okay. And this I really love. We ran into these at the Dollar Tree by surprise, never knew these existed, but they're individual Martinelli's sparkling grape juice. They're 8.4 ounces each, and I'm going to use this for a future party, maybe for the kids. And over here are large peppermint sticks that we got from the Dollar Tree and tied it with a ribbon, put it on top of fresh cranberries in this glass vase, and put it on top of a gift box that we got from Walmart. And then my perennial glass jar that I always fill up with candy or fruit, I put Ghirardelli chocolate squares that we got from Walmart, Costco, and I filled those up. Got one of my wreaths. I've had this wreath for, oh my gosh, 9 years, I think, and used it here instead of my door. I'm gonna do. And then lastly, but not least, these adorable hot chocolate dippers. It's chocolate that we put in a cup, put a large jumbo marshmallow in it, stuck the candy cane, let it freeze in the freezer for about 10 minutes, and then pushed it out and tied it with ribbon and put it on here. Now, we got this idea from Charlie's Crafty Kitchen. I'm going to put the link below. She is adorable, and she has great ideas for little crafty foods that so easy to do. Hers were a lot better, though. But anyway, got that idea from her, and then there is another idea similar to this from Crumb Boss. She's the one who suggested the candy cane, and so I just mixed their two ideas together and got that. And so when you have your hot chocolate, you take that hot chocolate dipper with the candy cane and mix it in so you get more chocolatey flavor, the marshmallow, and then the peppermint flavor from the candy cane. So I just thought that's a fabulous idea. So that's our dessert bar, and we hope all of you have a happy and merry time during this holiday season. Thank you.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear